All right, let's try and get to the boss because I am quite lost. Don't know how to get to the boss, to be honest. It's quite a vast place, this. Yeah, I was just reading about the footnotes for the fan fest that happens today, and it's interesting. The samurai is a DPS class, it's not a tank class, so it's a DPS class. So I'm a warrior right now, so I'll be doing warrior and samurai, and I cannot wait. It's gonna be epic. So samurai starts at level 50, that's what I said. So should be all right. Let's go kill this fucker. There we go. All right. Right. So I need to go quickly across. Da 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 da. Oh yeah, I didn't go to the shortcut, huh? I need to go this way to actually go to the boss, so there's a way down from the, oh shit, there we go. There's a way down from the, you know, the, what's it called? So I'm almost at patch 3.5, the latest patch for Heaven's Ward. Basically introduces you to, oh shit, oh shit, I almost died there. There we go, fuck, oh, son of a bitch, hold on, oh well, there we go. So basically it's after the pigs, I think, or it's during the pigs, not so sure. It was our way down. See, I'm just confused, now I'm just confused, because once you do this, there's a way down somewhere. Forgot where it is. I also forgot where the downstairs is. So there's two DPS classes. That's a bunch of DPS. Holy shit, we don't even have a tank. We have Dark Knight, so Dark Knight, Warrior, and Gladiator, and Paladin. They're the three. Right now, they're the three tanks. And Black Mage, if you want to include Black Mage. Shit. The hell's the next one? Oh, there it is. Hello. Was over here, right? Oh, fuck's sake. Hello. Alright, fuck off. Come on. Do your charging fucking attack. Come on. Come on. Do your fucking charging attack. Fuck you, and fuck you, there you go, fuck you, asshole. Fuck you, there we go. Fuck you, and fuck you. See, now I'm just. Now I'm lost, because I don't know where to go. I don't even know where the boss is, I don't know where the. I'm sure this is the boss. Ah, here we go. It's not up there, it's to here. Right down here. There we go. This looks like the boss. Yep. Ah, oh, fuck off. Alright, so basically we have a ranged guy which I only need to get rid of. Fucking hell, these guys are hard. Oh fuck me. Oh wow, I died. I've died already. There's a guy with a samurai sword. There's a guy with flames. Right, okay. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. Right, so fire. Let's use bolt on these guys. Don't know if it does anything, but we'll see. Right, so basically. Right, so the shadows. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this shit. Come on. Alright. Let's go. Alright, so basically, I'm going over here. Fuck you, and fuck you. There we go. Oh, I got my health back, nice. Alright, let's go. I need to be patient. These guys do, what's it called? They do damage, what's it called? They do. I'm just trying to get a feel of what they do right now, because there's one fireball guy I need to get rid of. That guy I need to get rid of quickly. There we go. That guy I need to get rid of 100%. No, I'm not doing that. Is there a shortcut actually there? I feel like just running past these guys. Oh shit, oh shit, I was close. I was running past them, holy shit. Because I can't even bother killing them. Well, let's go, come on. Let's go. Fuck you, I'm going past you, mate. I don't fucking care, why did you go like that, camera? Don't know why the camera did that. Anyway. Fuck you, fuck you. Uh oh, he might kill me. No, he won't, he won't. Good. I'm just running. Fuck you, man, I'm going towards the cloud. Here we go. Alright, so basically there's two of them, there's three of them. Right, let's go, come on. I don't really care about blood echoes at this point. Oh fuck me, that guy hits hard, like a truck. Oh fuck off, man. Right, so basically, shit, that guy fucking hurts. Right, so basically I need to, oh shit, oh shit. Guy's a samurai sword, fuck me, and he hits like a truck. Right, so basically, right, okay, that's fine. I need to get rid of the, I just need to get rid of the fucking, the, oh shit, right, now, hold on, hold on, oh shit. There's cheese, fuck, he's close to me. Oh fuck, they're all close to me, oh shit. I need to get them separated. Fuck off! Stop being like that! Oh fuck off. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit. Oh fuck me, this guy. See, that guy I need to get rid of next. He's the bloody fucking... Holy shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Close. Oh shit, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit. That was close. He actually missed me, that guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, you're not doing that, mate. Oh fuck off, I didn't dodge him. Oh shit, that was close. Fuck you. Oh shit, hold on. What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Yo. Oh shit, this guy's fucking, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, he's got a fire bloody fucking... Oh, you fucker. Holy shit. Yeah, that guy fucking hurts. Oh shit, rock. Rock. Don't want a fucking rock. What the fuck? Oh, you fucker. Holy shit. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Help. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck off. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck off. Right, he's done. Right, good. Right, he's done. Right, this fucking guy with a flame sword. The other guy's not a problem. Oh shit, hello. Actually, you know what? This guy. This guy can fucking suck my dick. Come on. What the fuck was that? Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Oh shit. Fuck's sake. Guys annoying. Motherfucker, they do that fucking thing. Oh shit. Did I even hit him? Did I even hit him? I don't even know if I hit him. Oh shit, oh shit. Shit man, this guy fucking hurts. Fuck off. Fuck you. Oh shit. Fuck you. They stun easily though. Right, fuck you. Right. Come on, these guys are fucking... Whoop. Oh, you fucker. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh shit. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Oh, what the fuck, how did he hit me again? Stop doing that, please! A long range attack. Fuck off. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. He's half dead. He's half dead, at least. Oh shit. Right, fuck off. Come on guys, come on. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh you motherfucker. Fuck off. Fuck. Ah. Oh, you motherfucker. I'm getting greedy. I'm getting greedy. I'm getting greedy. I'm getting greedy. Oh, you fucking asshole. Fuck off. Hey, fuck you. Hey, you're done. You're done. You're done. Oh, what the fuck. Right. What's the start phase? Oh, shit. What the fuck? The fuck was that? Oh shit, hold on. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, you motherfucker. There we go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Motherfucker, motherfucker. Fuck off. Fuck you, dead. Fuck you, you're dead. Fuck off. Fuck you, shadows. Wow. Holy shit. Blood Rapture. That's nice. Holy crap. Damn. Crazy assholes. Holy shit. Let's light this fucker. Holy fuck. Two bloody blood vials left. I'm going back to the Hunter's Dream. Holy shit. That was crazy. Damn. Holy crap. Alright. Can I get a level up? Yay! Endurance. From endurance. There we go. I wonder if I could talk to her.
Hunters have told me about the
church. Okay. Well, you didn't say anything. Sell items. Monocular. Okay, acquire items. Okay, is that a katana maybe? No? You fuckers. Damn it. Anyway. Wonder if I can do the chalice again. No, I can't. I need two of them, fuck's sake. Damn it, man. I want to do it as well. Nothing there. Oh, okay. The light here. Alright. Pair of weapons. There we go. Full gym fortification. Don't think anything else is here. Nope. Alright. No other pluses. Alright. Alright. Got one bloodstone chunk, I need two more. To upgrade Ludwig's blade. Alright, I think we get some blood vials, huh? How many, wait a minute, hold on. How many blood vials have I got? Stored 123. Antidotes. Antidote 6. No, I wanna get away. I wanna. Huh. Antidote stored or 25? Stored 9. Okay. Huh. Alright. Okay. Alright, so basically, now we are going to where? Forbidden Grave. Alright. That's Hemwick. And these are all, okay, that's fine. I wonder what the Cathedral Ward's saying. Let's see what they're saying. I wonder if they're saying anything. Damn. Say nothing. Say nothing. Sword Hunter badge. Alright. See what we can see. I wonder if any of them actually, like, okay, maybe not. Nothing saying there.
Oh, hello. Sorry to close.
Alright, okay. Thank you. Oh, the woman's back to normal. Okay. Fuck. She's going crazy. I have my share of woes. Okay, what'd she give me? What the hell did she give me? Sedatives, alright, okay. Oh, I have my share of wars.
This will help you.
More sedatives. I have my share of wars. Oh my god, more sedatives. Holy shit, she's giving me so many sedatives, holy fuck. Look at me as it calms the nerves. Look at me as it concerns the Bergenworth, calms the nerves, those who delve into the arcane fall all too easily. To madness and thick human blood serves to calm the frayed nerves of these inquisitive minds. And actually this often leads to a reliance on blood ministration. Hold on a minute, what did she say there? Be patient, okay, right, okay. So basically, she gives a bunch of fucking.
Give you a rest, please. I've no time for your fucking what? Can't stand.
Oh, fuck off. I like killing him. Is, she here? Oh, she's not here. She ain't here! I want to speak to her, man. The huntress, innit? Hunt of hunters. Oh well. Fancy that, eh? Alright, let's go. These guys all chilling out in the cathedral ward. There we go. I need ritual blood though to do the chalice. I need to get one more. Alright guys, that's enough for today. We've done two bosses, I think. Done two? Was it two? It was the Witch of Hemwick and the Shadows. Right, okay, that's fine. So yeah, we've done two bosses. We got lost in the woods and we got some new gear. We upgraded ourselves. We are level... what level are we? Level 59. So we got 25. We got plenty of shit, holy shit. We got a lot of, like, good resistance and stuff. Nice. Alright, okay. So we got a bunch of stuff. Interesting. Interesting, huh? Alright. I don't know how to use the Carol runes. How do you use the Carol runes? I'm not sure. How do you use the Carol runes? Memorize a Carol rune to acquire its Eldritch Strength. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. So, increases physical damage reduction, plus 3%. Vital attacks restore HP. Remember a higher blood vial. Be a symbol of a league oath. Okay. Boost max HP during co-op. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I'll do. One of the vials, higher blood vial maximum. Raises stamina, raises HP, and raises stamina. There we go. There we go. So 21 Aya. There we go. Select item to store. Can I not take out something from the storage? The fuck? Oh, show storage. Alright, okay, here we go. Antidote, I need some antidote. Four Molotov cocktails. There we go. Pebbles. Fire paper, okay. Marrow ash. Poison knife, no. Cool. 21 blood vials and a bunch of health and a bunch of stamina. Alright, okay, let's go. Nice. Alright guys, that's enough for today, right? So thanks for watching guys, thanks for watching the playthrough. I'm enjoying this, honestly. More Bloodborne to come. I'm enjoying this, actually. I'm actually more addicted to this than Witcher, being honest right now, to be honest. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. Please support the channel, please subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna go now. And I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna read the Stormblood. fan festival thing, and I'm going to play some Final Fantasy. So I will see you guys soon. Peace out.